Well, hello and good evening. This is the Communist Muffin, and this is my video of why I've given up on ArcheAge. It's not a fucking why I've given up, it's why I'm not going to play anymore. That's my sexy face, and that's what you're probably going to be staring at for the next 15 or so minutes while I ramble on why I can't play ArcheAge anymore. So, about an hour and a half ago, I tried to do this video, but I couldn't put myself through it. But I'm gonna try again. Okay, and I've played ArcheAge for 4 months. I got ArcheAge in the start of August, and it's the start of November now, and it's gone downhill. Like, really, in my eyes, the game has gone downhill in content and player quality and game quality itself. I've seen the staff absolutely not give two shits about its player base, about what the players want to see, about what the players think will be good for the game. No, it's all been about money, 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 and pure fucking money. ArcheAge is a big fucking cash grab, and I'm saying that as a person who bought into that cash grab, bought into the hype as people hyped it up for me, my friends hyped it up for me, and greatly disappointed me. I had a lot of fun on Alpha and Beta. That was the best time I had on ArcheAge. As live launch came around, it's just been fuck up after fuck up after fuck up. Glitches on top of glitches. Hacks on top of hacks. Bugs on top of glitches again. Like, I'm talking fucking... Tryon said for ArcheAge there is no hacks. Yet I know there's hacks. I've seen these hacks. I know people who've downloaded these hacks. I'm not going to mention names, but you know who you are. If you're watching this, you know exactly who the fuck you are. And I love you a lot, but still. You know who you are, and I'm mentioning you. You can get hacks to find Thunderstruck trees, fishing, anything you want. Yet Tryon claims there is none of these hacks. There's no teleport hacks, there's no inventory stealing hacks, there's no bots, no auction house bots. I've seen dozens and dozens and dozens and dozens and dozens of bots everywhere. A GM will come online for 5 minutes and ban every single one of those bots. Actually, not even ban. More like give them a warning than kick them. Every single time. A GM will come on for like twice a day for 25 minutes, ban, like not even ban, like kick 100 or so bots and they're back in fucking 5 minutes. Like a fucking snap your fingers, they're back. That's not even half of the issues. The way that they've handled everything has gone completely wrong. The Aurora fuck-up, I'm not even going to call it a launch, the Aurora fuck-up was one of the worst launches of any area I've seen in any game, in any MMO. Simply because I watched it falter and tumble. 85% of the player base could not get on the fucking game. Shit, son, something fucking wrong there. When only 15% of your entire player base can get on the game. Which means the guilds that could get their guild leaders online, they get to have the fucking castles, and that's not even the point. Let's look at my map here. Wait, I can't, sorry. Let's look at my map here. I'm on Aranzeb. See that? No melee. That's Laughing Coffin's guild. Heedmar. Wicked. Marcella. Forest Crow. Shipwrecked Pirate. So you got Forest Crow, and two Nuians. Guild leaders were getting booted off of the server with Archeon packs just as they were about to plant it. On the lodestones, basically. Just exclusively guild leaders. Exclusively guild leaders. Nobody else from their parties were getting booted. So out of parties of like 20 people, only the guild leader with the pack would get booted. And somehow these four guilds managed to get their castles down. And LC was lined up for a third, mind you. That's kind of suspicious in my opinion. Land is a big issue, there's land hackers, and they won't do a thing about them. The biggest land hacker being called Minty in Aranzeb. People have got adamant proof of him saying that he hacks land, screenshots, Reddit posts, everything. And you know what the GMs and Tryon do? Absolutely nothing. People reckon he's got to connect inside Tryon, and it's highly plausible that a lot of these hackers do, because they get a free ride. Good, honest players are getting banned every day, and there's nothing done about it. But when there's obvious hackers, they just let them run free. Now I'm sitting here with a drink in front of me telling you this shit as why I can't play this game anymore. Here's another reason. I can't get anything done. The game's become stale and boring for me. I hit level 48 again. It's not just because of that, it's because the only way I can really play the game anymore and make any money to buy any gear to upgrade my armor is to go sport fishing, which is the only way to make money. Effectively. A small marlin can net me seven, eight gold, and I can get a fish every half an hour. Where a trade pack takes me an hour, and I get lucky if I get fucking 7 gold. Or 6 gold. Or 5 gold even. But they're probably gonna nerf fishing again. It's become a pay-to-progress thing. I've played ArcheAge for a long time. 4 months. That's a long time. I've played it for quite a time, and I've discovered my opinion from this. I loved Alpha to death. I loved Beta to death. I've just been completely disgusted with Live Launch. They took content out of Alpha that wasn't... They had content in Alpha to test it. Fair enough. But the content that worked and the content that didn't work... If the content worked, it got removed. If the content didn't work, it got removed. Still half of the things that are meant to be in through the Aurora patch and what here, like the submarines. I was really excited to get myself a submarine one day, but can't do it, no dice. So this is pretty much it. I'm not bitching that I can't get land or I can't get anything. I own a 16 by 16 house and a 16 by 16 farm. A lovely, beautifully furnished house that I'm going to give away to some friends of mine when I quit. I've been fucked around, I've been dicked around, the founders have been fucked over the most out of any of the people who play ArcheAge on the EU and North American servers, simply because I bought the $150 Archeon pack in August. 2 days after Live Launch, they re-released said Archeon pack for the exact same amount of money, added in 22k worth of credits, of items, so everything you buy with your credits that you got in the original founders pack. They added in there, plus they gave you an extra 2k. Like, seriously? Sure, I've got this shitty title. No, I'll just show you how shitty the fucking cloak looks. This is my long, flowing, glorious cape, right? Looks fucking glorious. That's from the level 30 Nuyen questline. The main story quest. Where is it? Here. That's the Founder's cloak. It's sort of like someone's took my old cloak and they just fucking cut it in half, diagonally. It looks stupid as fuck. Hell, even this cloak looks better than it. And that's a fucking dungeon cloak. Let's look at the marketplace here to just show some things. You can buy rumbling Archeum tree saplings from the store, if through chance, through that box there. Won't be surprised me soon if they add in the Thunderstruck tree thing, tonic, that you can get on the Korean version that I know of. Scroll resurrection, fishing license. Snazzy. I bought that plushie. Custom. Let's check out the custom here. That looks cool and I want that, except I can't afford it because I've already spent all my credits. Ah, and they did what I thought they would do. I gave the buff backs to the shirts that they took the buffs off, because the buffs were OP. Loyalty, what do we get for loyalty? A critical rate of... I don't even know what the fuck that does. Don't know what the fuck that does either. Workers' comps are still 25 loyalty. I've got no idea what half this shit is, to be honest. Oh, and if I want a helmet, I have to pay twice as much. That's a lot of time on game every day to get those items. Oh. Ooh. And that was me dropping my ruler, sorry. Yeah, my friends feel the same way. Like, not sure about Minty. Someone just mentioned Minty in the fucking thing. Oh, and since 85% of the server population was locked out of Aurora, land hackers and bots and things got in there and took pretty much most of the land in. As soon as Aurora was released, they were there waiting. This isn't going to be edited much, it's going to have a small heading, but yeah. I thank you for listening to me ramble for however long I've been rambling. But this is my very last ArcheAge video. This, I could be a total hypocrite and come back next year, but I'm a total hypocrite and I may not come back next year. I may not come back ever again doing ArcheAge videos. This game was my hope and dream, and this game was really, it was a fucking great idea when I first saw it. It was really hype. It was extremely fun on alpha and beta, and live launch has just been shit. It's been absolutely shit, full of problems, kinks, and errors. Alpha ran a lot smoother. Sure, there was bugs and everything. There's more bugs in fucking live launch than I ever encountered in alpha. And that's something sad to say. And no, I'm not complaining that I can't get land or anything like that. I'm not one of those people. Look at me, I've got nearly 60 gold and 2 properties. What more could you want? In fact, I'll show everybody where I live, so to say that I can't fucking complain. That's the front of my house. That flag there is meant to be a sparkling unicorn. That's Sparkle Titch's flag. There's mine, Hash, ST Delta's one, mine. And there's the Sandeep specialty workbench. How far is that merchant? I live within 55 meters of the specialty workbench in Sandeep. And I still got issues with this game. I don't have issues because I don't have land. I don't have issues because I have land. I have issues because the game is not what I wanted it to be. And Tryon has really fucked around the playbase. They don't give a fuck, they are never on, they do not give a fuck about you and your opinion. You could pretty much say something bad about Tryon and your thread will be censored and gone. But this is my reasons as to why I'm not playing ArcheAge, so I hope everyone else that's having a ball with this game keeps having their ball. Don't let my opinion, like, fuck with yours, but that's my opinion, I'm entitled to have it, you're entitled to have yours. You could think I'm an absolute fuckwit by doing this right now, throwing away a perfectly good game simply because I don't like certain things about it. No, motherfucker, you learn to hate things about this game when you kill people to get land for one of your friends for an hour over on the enemy continent in Windscour Savannah. Have a guy engaged in combat, have him to 25% HP, still attacking him, and as soon as you kill him, he places land and gets land. Even though he was engaged in combat, you're not allowed to place when you're engaged in combat, and you used to be able to place without being able having a deadline of combat, deadline of sight with said target, and you could place it through buildings. We've lost land this way. Me and Hash, Mika, the boys, we've all lost land this way. We complained, hell yeah, we went on a rampant murder spree in Sandeep. Fuck yeah, we did. But that's not our issue. Our issue is with the game itself and how we feel that we're not getting appreciated by Tryon or XL Games. We're just a shitty Western market that's being cashed. And I ran out of time, so fucking thank you, everyone. I greatly appreciate you listening to my rambling. This is the Communist Muffin, and I'm signing off. Expect more videos from other games out later, I fucking suppose, when I finally get around to doing them. Thank you very much for listening to my rambling again. I hope you like and subscribe. If you liked it, dislike. If you don't like what I have to say,